Daddy's home.
What a great pleasure to my business, but Mr. Mark Blackwell, you should not abandon your own gang.
Who are you?
Oh, now I'm not gonna tell you nothing. I'm just gonna give you a bullet to the head to get you asleep for a little bit.
Help you?
Get us the $100 million in 4 days before Monday or Mark is dead. Capiche?
Capiche, I guess. I got it.
Good. See you later, X.
Okay.
Thank you. Here's the weed for your party. It was 1 pound for 100,000. Yeah. So your party that you're gonna be throwing this weekend. Yeah, your big party. The ones you always throw on like Saturdays.
Parties? I like parties.
Eggs.
No,
Hey, good to see you, man.
Yeah, that it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected, but ain't this grand.
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. One of your those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with your daughter, then live in a big mansion? Awkward situations.
Marcus, you failed the race. So now, me and the Chang Gang have to kill you for it.
No, please!
No? No, you did the deal. You agreed that you would take out X, and you failed. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna terminate your whole career. I'm sorry, Marcus. I have to do it once in a while.
I've drunk here.
No, don't start doing that. No one cares.
You're not gonna kill me. I gotta get the heck out of here.
Hello?
Hi.
Hello?
Who is it?
Chloe.
Oh, come on in. Hey,
hello,
Chloe.
Marcus. How you doing, Marcus?
Any, word from X yet?
That's why I'm here.
Okay.
We have some stuff to discuss.
Okay.
Whoa, what the hell is that thing?
Oh, that's my... I'm working on a classified thing.
Looks freaking cool.
Yeah. You just wait until you see it out inside the battlefield.
The battlefield?
Yeah, I'm gonna be using it.
You take this out the battle?
Yeah.
Wow.
This thing is fast. No
I
doubt
bet.
About it.
It looks fast.
Yeah.
Looks military grade.
Yeah.
So, we need to find X.
Okay. Let's take one of my cars.
No, we're gonna take my car. It's here. It's a four-door.
Okay.
I'll wait for you outside.
Yep. Just let me lock up the shop and park this baby.
Go!
Come on. Gotta go. Gotta head out to the county, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
only takes one bullet, you know.
You don't have the nerve to do that.
Try me, bud.
You're forgetting something, Peter Paul. We have your brother.
There you go, Noah.
Okay, I fucking hate you.
There you go, Peter Paul.
Slam
into the back of the locker. Hope that felt nice slamming into the back of that fucking locker. Kick Peter Paul in the fucking balls.
Oh shit!
Stop being a dickhead.
Oh, Peter Paul, you want some more? Kicks again.
Leave him alone.
I'll be nice to you because I feel bad that I killed your mother. Your wife, or whatever the fuck.
Hey, Mr. Rattlesnake, I got a question. Come on here. Do you have any work for us?
That's anymore. What I was gonna talk to you about. It was nice having you to help, but your time has come.
What do you mean?
Your time has come.
No!
Sorry.
No, please! No! No! Don't do it!
Wait, hello?
I'm here to break you out. Come with me if you want to live.
Who the hell are you?
Break chains.
I've been sent by Marcus Blackwell. I'm here to get you out.
Okay, well, let's get the fuck out of here. Come on, Noah, let's go.
God, get me a fucking prison bus. X is gonna be off to prison. Immediately, you're fucking going to die like that guy did.
Okay, I'll do that, sir. Also, I heard a bunch of noises in the room over there. You better go check it out.
I'll check it out. Get that fucking prison bus.
Alright, calm down.
Hey, grab me fucking weapon. There we go. No, Peter Paul! What the fuck? Fuck! What the fuck? Where the fuck did it go? Oh my god! Where the fuck did it go? Oh! Fuck! I'm sorry, motherfucker!
Oh no, you're not gonna apologize to me! You're gonna apologize to Noah for what you've done, bud.
I'm sorry, I killed your wife.
Done a lot more than that.
No, please don't. Please.
Let's go get X.
Yeah, let's do it.
The life I chose. Gunshots in the dark, one eye closed. And we got it cooking like a one-eyed stove. You can catch me kissing my girl with both eyes closed. Perfecting my passion, thanks for asking. Couldn't slow down, so we had to crash it. You use plastic, we bout cash. I see some people ahead that we gon' pass, yeah.
I never fear death or dying. I am whatever I am. Only God can judge me now. Everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three dangerous seats, these people I ride with. This moment, we own it.
Same ones that I dealt with, put it all out on the line with. If you're looking for me, you can find wit in the new car or the crown whip. My new broad, that's a fine chick in the weather squad. I'm down with, ain't no way around it. What you say? Tell me what you say. Working hard, repping for my dogs. Do this every day. Stuck to the plan. Always said that we would stand up, never ran. We the fam and loyalty never change up. Been down since day one, look at where we came from. Jumping out on anybody who try to say something. One thing about it, got a problem, I got the same one. Money rolls, we fold. Plenty clubs, we close. Follow the same code. Never turn our backs, our cars don't even lose control.
One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes.
You're not gonna kill me.
Hey boss, what is this thing? Is this a camera?
That's a very high, dangerous weapon we'll be using very, very soon. Okay, kill him.
No, no, no! I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die! Blah!
He's seen the camera! Kill him!
Come on, hurry up, man. I gotta get the fuck out of here now. Oh, fuck. Act fucking natural. Okay. Act fucking natural. Act like you were just trying to escape, alright?
Okay. Here's one of the people.
The fuck is that thing?
That's one of the prisoners?
Yes.
Fuck, man. Okay.
What?
What has it been doing?
Been preparing these generators.
Alright. Get your ass back to work! Alright. Show me the other prisoner.
And here is the other prisoner.
Okay.
Where did the fuck did he go?
Can we want to sound the alarms? Sound the alarms, quick!
Gotta fucking go now. Gotta go now. They definitely would have my business. Gotta go. Man is out of.
voice is pathetic.
What? Who the fuck are you? Where am I?
Dead.
No. No, everything was going so good. We almost were there. It was almost over.
You failed. You tried. But in the end, it was only disappointment. Are you that oblivious? Completely unaware of your purpose?
What are you? Like, my creator?
What I am is not nearly as important as what I have to offer to you. People are misled to think that there is an afterlife that is filled with this sort of happiness or fulfillment. Love their dreams to come true. They are fools to think that exists. There is nothing. There is no place. Not hot, not cold, not dark, nor light. Nothing. There are no thoughts. There is no help. You cease to exist when I decide.
So you're the one who decides who lives or who dies.
Haven't you found that the good die young and the bad live a very, very long time? There is a reason for that. You, in particular, have played a rather important role in what I want to achieve. However, after keeping a close eye on your endeavors, it's become apparent to me. And not only have you not achieved what I am trying to do, but you also failed what you believe to be your own purpose. So I offer you this. You can die today, a coward, a failure. Or you can go back and fulfill your purpose that you are so self-righteous about. Under this condition, more people must be hurt. More must die. It does not matter if that's the people close to you or the people you view as your enemies. That is the deal. What is it going to be?
No. No, I can't go back.
You'd rather die a coward and disappoint everyone that ever followed you. You'd rather disappoint me, the only person who saw that potential in you to cause this sort of chaos. You realize after a tool becomes useless, it is to be tossed to the side. After a tool no longer serves its purpose, it is replaced, do you understand? Everything that you have done thus far has brought confusion, chaos, strife, pain, suffering. And in the end, you let them get the upper hand. And now you wish to just give that up.
I'm a failure! I don't know why Ironbird always has to send me all these stupid fucking missions, but it was all good.
You failed because you relied on others to achieve those goals. If you had undertook them yourself, you would have had more time to spew that self-righteous purpose you keep thinking about.
It's too fucking late, don't you reckon? I'm already fucking dead.
Almost. You're in a place between life and death, a sort of purgatory. I am the one who decides which way you end up going. If you decide to give up, you die here. You cease to exist. There is no visiting or seeing your life, having it repeat over and over. There is nothing. But if you adhere to my offer, and hopefully this agreement, you can go back, cause that confusion, that chaos that is necessary for both mine and your purpose.
No. I can't go back.
All right, if that is your decision, die.
No, 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 wait! I'll go back. I'll do it.
Good.
Hey, where you go?
The clock is ever ticking. I will be watching.
Welcome everyone to the World Grand Prix.
The racers are locking into the grid. 11 athletes, each a champion on their respective circuits, all wanting to prove they're the best. None of them have driven this course. None of them have used this fuel. Folks, this is going to be a great race.
Well, Brent, all three of these street courses are classic round-the-house racetracks. This means that the LMP and Formula cars should break out of the gate in spectacular fashion.
Into the grid. Here come the lights. Here we go. Let's go racing, boy.
They call me F-L-A-C-K-O and don't play no about my place. Big potato on that Draco, new bandana on my face. Ain't no stains up on my drapes, squeaky clean. You say, peep the teeth, no dentures, please. Princess nut, no dentist, please.
Stop right there! Don't come any closer!
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay!
No, come back!
Stay away! If you come any closer, you'll get hurt really bad! X, you don't get it! I am the bomb!
Yes, Marcus, you are the bomb, and you'll always be the bomb!
Stay away!
No!
Almost there.
I'm not letting you get away again!
I gotta get away from X!
You motherfucker!
I got the professor! You got Marcus!
Got it.
Do you really think I'm gonna let you get away this time, Professor?
Oh no!
We have to get that bomb off you.
Bomb?
They strap a bomb on me so they can do the backup plan.
Marcus, who would put a bomb on you?
You! Why didn't my death ray kill you?
Death ray?
Turn off the bomb, Zundap!
Are you also dense? It's voice activated. Everything is voice activated these days.
Deactivate!
Voice denied.
Whoops! Did I forget to mention that it can only be disarmed by the one who activated it?
Say it.
Deactivate!
Voice denied.
Oh, I'm not the one who activated it. Does anybody else here want to try?
You read my mind.
Oh, he's getting on my nerves. I get it! I know what needs to be done!
Then let's do it!
Let's go stop him!
Hey! Where's he going?
Hey!
no, it's okay. Go ahead, Marcus, tell them, explain.
Okay, somebody has been sabotaging the racers, and I know who. Oh, wait, Your Majesty.
Hold your fire! Marcus, I don't know what you're doing, but stand down now!
Okay, it's him.
What? Me? Ha, you got to be crazy.
I figured it out when you attached this ticking time bomb with chain gang technology, the same I used for my rhino. I also figured out that you used oil in those electric cars at my dealership.
Electric cars don't use oil, you idiot.
Then you're faking it. You never switch to Nova Electric. We'll pop that hood and see if you're lying or not.
This guy is crazy. Stay away.
The collector created the race. Why would he want to hurt anyone?
To make oil look bad so everybody goes back to using oil.
Marcus, he created all in all.
Yeah, but what if he found that big oil field just as everybody was trying to find something else? What if he made all in all to make what if so he could make electric gas look bad?
A what if? You're basing this on a what if? This guy is crazy! Get back, you idiot! Somebody do something! Marcus!
Marcus?
Then say what you are! Deactivate!
Bomb deactivated.
The engine from the photo.
It's a perfect match.
Alright!
That's right!